come into the cathedral, everyone who is sitting in the pews go like this. I'm like, make some room for some people. Come on, squeeze it, make some room for some people. Everyone, please come inside. It's going to be a lovely evening this evening. We want to welcome you to our beautiful and historic cathedral and this wonderful, uplifting tradition that we have, carols in the cathedral, to send us into our final preparations for Christmas. I would be remiss if I didn't invite you also to join us on Christmas for the Divine Liturgy. Christmas Eve begins at 6 p.m. with the Orthodox, and Christmas morning at 8 a.m. with the Orthodox Divine Liturgy. So we ask everyone, invite everyone to join us as we worship God in the Divine Liturgy for Christmas. With no further ado, I want to welcome in our performers this evening. I ask that you sit down, enjoy yourselves. Well, you can't sit down, I'm sorry. So you're stuck here. But I have to see the present. Enjoy yourselves. I heard some people humming along in that last one, so we encourage everyone to allow your hearts to fill with joy and to join us in this evening celebration. God bless you all.
Thank you.
by night. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them. And they were filled with great fear. And the angel said to them, "Fear not, for behold, I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger." And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace among both men with whom he is pleased."
Thank you. Departed. Behold, an angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph in a dream and said, "Rise, take the child and his mother, and flee to Egypt, and remain there until I tell you, for Herod is about to search the child to destroy him." And he rose and took the child and his mother by night and departed to Egypt, and remained there until the death of Herod. This was to fulfill what the Lord had spoken by the prophet, "Out of Egypt I called my son." Then Herod, when he had saw that he had been tricked by the wise men, became furious, and he sent and killed all the male children of Bethlehem, and in all that region who were 2 years old or under, according to the time that he had been ascertained from the wise men. Then was fulfilled what was spoken by the prophet Jeremiah. A voice was heard in Ramah, weeping and loud lamentation. Rachel weeping for her children, she refused to be comforted because they were no more.
Thank you.
translation is as follows. Heavenly bread that becomes the bread for all mankind. Bread from the angelic host that is the end of all imaginings. Oh, miraculous things. This body of God will nourish even the poorest, the most humble of servants, even the poorest. Let us now listen to the prayerful tune of Panis Angelicus.
Is next. γιορτέ χαρά. Ένα σωτήρα γεννιέται. Φέρνει στον κόσμο το φω, τη χαρά και την αλήθεια, την ελπίδα και το φάρος. Ο Χριστό, ο μεγάλο δάσκαλο, ο σωτήρα του κόσμου. Η πηγή τη χαρά και η αναπτύσσιση των πολεμένων, το βάλσαμο των δυστυχισμένων. Έγινε το ζωντανό παράδειγμα τη απλότητα και καλοσύνη. Έσωσε τον κόσμο από την αμαρτία και βαθάνισε τον δρόμο για τον παράδεισο.
Yeah. 40 μέρες, 40 νύχτες, η Παναγιά μας κυλοπονούσε, κυλοπονούσε, παρακαλούσε τους αρχαγγέλους, τους ιεράρχες, παρακαλούσε να γεννήσει το μονογενή της Υιό.
Thank you. Έλα από εδώ.
Και του χρόνου με υγεία.
Peace is the nurse of love. Peace is the mother of unity. Peace is the rest of blessed souls. Peace is the dwelling place of eternity.
We thank you this evening for joining us and being with us. We hope you enjoy our program. Our last piece will be, of course, something that will be a gift of love to you, and we should please join us in the third verse of Sing Silent Night with us. Please come next door to join us in fellowship and have something to eat or drink with us. And there will be baskets at the door for a donation, which is divided between the local society and the choir, to cover expenses for our concert and to also help needy families during Christmas. We thank you, and a very, very Christmas and happy holidays.
Father.